Hello everyone, Noctem0 here, and I'm back once again in Darksiders Horror Mastered Edition. We're still kind of in the beginning right now. Oh wow, the lighting is so beautiful in this game now. The crossroads. Yeah, I think this is the central hub world. The Darksiders 1's world wasn't as big as 2.
How long was I gone?
In Earth years, about a century, long enough for the last of the mouth breathers to die off.
Then, the Third Kingdom is lost.
Those who wage war know my name. He never did say that in the actual game, but only in the trailer.
Subtle. I almost didn't hear you coming.
Volgrim.
The Council finally took me seriously. If so, you're surely not empty-handed. For this shall be the briefest of introductions.
Oh yeah, that'll do it.
There were a few young ones. Spectacular. You seek the power behind the one called Destroyer. You will find the answers and the font of his power there. Oh, such haste to die. You aren't even a shadow of your former self. You wouldn't last a heartbeat. Besides...
Who does?
Feed my hunger, and I'll feed your curiosity.
I always didn't like Volgrim, but I also did like Volgrim.
You try my patience, horseman. Bring me the souls.
All right. Blocking. I got him.
Oh,
forgot how I get a sight. I know that there's a boat.
Ancient gates have a mind of their own, but with this, you may reach an understanding. Beyond the gate, seek out Samael's prison. Once, Samael was close in power to the Dark Prince himself. Some might even be out when you've gathered more souls. I will make it worth your while.
Demons don't seem to be out for... Thank you.
kind of soul count thingy like they do in the second one. But it happened, I guess. Like, it completely changed the dynamic of how the game plays. It went from being like Zelda to like Skyrim in part two. Chaos Eater leveled up. That is sweet. Yeah, War is definitely not like his brother at all. Definitely. Why? Did it come out bad? Yeah, War doesn't seem to give a shit. humans stand no chance. Okay, these guys are going down.
Do you know what's imprisoned here? There are things even you should fear, horseman. Once you were strong, but now you are weak and you are alone. The destroyer knows of your coming. Even now, he moves his legions against you.
Then I'll make this quick.
To my side, dog!
I'm guessing this is where I release one of the demons.
Over here!
Just one hideous blood-puking gargoyle. A plumbing one.
Interest in killing you, Samael.
The Destroyer is beyond your reach, beyond mine.
Has prison made you a coward?
Perhaps there is a way, but you will need to get inside the Destroyer's spire. The tower is guarded by four of his chosen. Bring me their hearts, and ask me no questions. My reasons for helping you are my own.
Where can I find these guardians?
First, seek the Twilight Cathedral, where the Bat Queen Tiamat has gone to roost. The whole of her domain is a blistered inferno. By land, you will never reach it. Find the high ground. With this, and bring me her still beating heart.
Yeah, definitely, like, looks like the guy from Legend, but, he also, you might be the villain in the third Darksiders game, maybe. Guys, please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Sorry that I haven't been posting much lately, but don't worry, you'll see more of me sooner or later.